Oh, okay, that's so cool that it plugs in. That's awesome.
Martin and a Taylor.
Oh, yeah, nice. Taylors are beautiful. I love Martins, though, too. Very distinct sound.
That's all they have.
Never seen an 8-string yet, an 8-string Taylor, though.
Double up on the bottom strings?
No, just the two middle, which is weird. I thought anyway. I never seen it like that. The G and the D string. But they're tuned differently too, and then the B is not tuned to a B.
Doesn't feel a little weird on playing it?
It's a little weird, yeah. I would usually take out the high G on the 12 string anyway. Just
because you use a 12 string. I found on the 12 string, I fingerpick, so it doesn't really, the 12 string doesn't really come out.
Yeah.
You're picking up, you're going down on it, it works, but you're doing like
right. Yeah. It's a little, it's just kind of unnecessary.
Thank you.